Question 12, we're looking at measuring angle CGF. If we find the difference between the angle measures shown on the protractor, we have a measure of 160 on the outside along with the 40, giving us a total difference of 120. And we can confirm that using the angles on the inside, which are 20 degrees and 140 degrees. The difference between those also 120.